What I want to do in this video is show you how you can set up a redirect even if you're using the free version of Cloudflare. Now, Cloudflare is great for protecting your sites, but there's not a lot of support if you're on the free plan. And so what I wanted to do was set up a redirect to a different domain. So you might want to use this if you use HESC, which is a help desk software. I'm using it for a webinar. So basically, I set it up on this domain, invisiblecreator.net. And there's just two steps to it. The first is setting up a DNS record. And the first thing that you want to do, and this is a little weird, is you just need to set up a DNS record for this. So I just used a CNAME record, and I just put the name webinar, and then I put the target just to invisiblecreator.net. So this isn't actually where I want it to go. This is just part of the redirect process. And then it has to be proxied, so this has to be turned on, and then you will save that. Next, you're gonna go to rules. And this part was a little bit confusing because when you come in here, you just come to the configuration rules and you just need to set up a redirect rule. And so this is the redirect rule that you need to set up. So you just create a new one, but you give it a name, and this is just a name for you. And then basically you wanna select the field host name, okay? Because there's a bunch of different fields here. So I just selected hostname equals, and then this is what I want it to be. So basically it means if it's going to webinar.invisiblecreator.net, then redirect it, and you want to do a static redirect to the URL that you want to send it to. And I just put it on 301, and then I saved it, and then you just click deploy, and then it's active. And so what that looks like is, let's just open a new incognito window here, okay? So now people go to webinar.invisiblecreator.net, then it's gonna take them to, it just changed over to the webinar jam. And so that's what I want. So basically I wanna be able to just have an easy redirect. So if I wanna give this out on a email, I can just type it really quickly and I don't have to go finding the link for this. So that's how you set up a redirect rule on Cloudflare.